Here's the easy way to draw a drippy smiley face. Step one, let's draw a big half circle. Next, let's draw two wavy ovals. Now let's draw a wavy smile, and then draw two lines at the end. For next step, we're gonna draw a bunch of elongated U's for the drip effect. Finally, we're gonna draw shadows behind the drips to help them stand out. And then boom, you're all done.